Luke Perry never regained consciousness following his stroke last week. The Beverly Hills 90210 star passed away on Monday at the age of 52 after he was admitted to the hospital last week when he suffered a stroke. And while his condition at the time of the stroke was unknown, sources have now said he never woke up from the heavy sedation he was put under by ambulance staff. An insider told People magazine, "He never regained consciousness. Things were so dire that they put him under heavy sedation. He was gone, basically, by the time he got to the hospital." News of Luke's passing was confirmed by his representative on Monday. According to People magazine, the Riverdale star's family are asking that donations be made to fight colorectal cancer in St. Jude's Children's Hospital in lieu of sending flowers. Luke is still set to posthumously appear on screen for the last time later this year in Quentin Tarantino's Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. Production on Riverdale has been halted following the tragic news, and it's unknown how Luke's passing will impact the filming of the show's fourth season. If you like and subscribe to our videos, there's a chance your favorite celebrity will follow you on Twitter. We can't prove that, but we're saying there's a chance.